I just gave it.
Oh, okay. No worries.
I decided.
Yeah, we need to talk about that, to be honest.
Wait, what?
Not the decision, just about the response time.
Okay. What?
Nice one, Death.
Heroic one. Actually, for the win. My house stones are amazing, God.
Oh, the thing is that that's better than what I've just won and equipped.
That you can have it because I already gotten two cloaks this run.
Tonight. Yeah, I'm just thinking it's.
But if you do not want it, I can take it.
Got good stats though.
That's really good for DKs actually.
Yeah.
Mastery and bonus armor. I think that's best in slot, to be honest.
You take it.
Yeah.
So... Okay.
Just because, like, it's bonus, like, best in slot even. So.
Yeah. Oh, you could have sold that cloak now as well.
Yeah, I know.
I could have sold my gloves.
So what's going on? Are we doing trying another one, or
no reason to call unless you want to go, Darren, or Tyrande wants to go? Because we just need two tanks and healers, and then we're fine.
I want to do twin Orgrim, better shield.
I kind of want to leave at 11 if I'm actually honest. But if other people are up for it, then I'll go on, I suppose.
Yeah, ready check. Ready.
I can tank now. I can't.
Not ready. Equal to one. There's a cut.
Think I'm being outvoted anyway.
Yeah, you're outvoted. If you don't want to come on, just leave the raid.
Which boss?
Yeah, it's a decision we've got to make. What boss?
Twin Ogron.
Yeah, Twin.
Yeah.
Twin Ogron is best progress.
Yeah, okay. People need to remember to spread out on that one. So for the when the boulders fall. So let's move forward, I guess.
By the way, Nefrit, what eye level are you now?
645.
Ah, 648.
And you still suck.
Just because you're an OP class, go on.
Yes, OP.
Okay.
Hashtag carried by class.
Everything that needs you is OP.
Yeah, that's pretty
just
much right.
Just put
yeah.
my weapon and you'll understand how bad you are.
It's not all about the weapon.
Hate about Butcher. It doesn't seem that hard. It doesn't look that hard.
It's the mage timer.
Oh.
It is just to see if you're ready for it.
Yeah.
If you're ready for this, really.
It might be an idea to look at it, really. It is easy tactics, so.
I think we do have to do DPS for it.
Isn't it? Whoa. Are you talking about Butcher?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's not really an enraged timer as far as I'm aware. I think it's more just you start going like taking loads and loads of damage and hurts.
In my opinion, we should just go Butcher and see if we kill it.
Yeah.
We can actually
yeah,
decide we can go on.
Okay, Butcher it isn't.
Well, I'm actually
so Butcher was the sixth boss, like method kill.
Cape drop.
What's that?
Damn.
Oh, I'm joking.
Oh, the cape.
So, Butcher them.
I see two boars now.
Oh, They look like a married couple just wandering around together. Oh, how cute.
Wandering around the butcher. Bad place to be for a pig. He's just waiting for Christmas. Fresh meat.
Please summon me.
Pull them before they run around the other side.
Out.
Do not stand in front of them. They hit hard with a charge. When it's heroic and not normal.
What if I got? Why is he attacking me?
Because he charges, I think.
I'm not voting because I'm in the whole thing.
Because it's between two people.
Thank you.
Oh. Yeah, these actually hit a whole lot harder, don't they?
And this is after they nerfed the damage they didn't do with the charge. They nerfed it with 30-40%, I think.
That would just one shot you.
That's why they nerfed it. It one shotted everyone.
Same as last time.
Ow. Or left.
Right.
People still need summoning.
Yeah, can you do summoning stone, please, Matt?
And do the group at the same time, please. Thank you.
I thought I want to be a turkey.
You mute yourself, Merc, or something?
Oh, yeah.
Summoning stone.
Oh, yes. Yeah.
And then do the groups.
I have to do groups, don't I?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. You're a group leader.
So much work.
You're a group leader.
So much work. Okay.
Do I get slow fall? No.
You're a turkey.
What does it look like?
What does it look like? What?
I'm gonna use my glider.
Okay. You sorted the grapes, Matt?
No. Taking time.
I am a giant turkey.
Don't wait. Just asking.
Fuck off.
Oh. You might actually need to only have three in the stat groups now.
Does it work?
It works with whatever amount, it just shares damage, so.
Yeah, the more people you have in it, the less damage you actually
take. Yeah, that's what I mean. Does it work?
I'd rather keep it to four, to be honest. Three's we'll probably go to three on normal.
Only the healers stay in ranged.
I put one healer in melee. I don't know if Vorp even has Holy Nova anymore that is good, but I think Holy Nova is still really okay.
Holy Nova!
I thought Holy Nova was like filler type thing that you do in between things, but you're in one of the groups anyway.
You have the high crit and stuff in late.
So I guess when people get more crit, I guess it'll be better.
Matthew, you don't know shit about.
Okay, have you sorted out the priests. Groups?
Mech. I actually quite like the name Matthew.
It's got a gay name, you know.
Mech, are the groups done?
Yeah, I'm just putting markers. Okay. Group one on blue. Oh wait, wrong way around. Not to confuse people.
Adjust my markers if you want as well. Cause...
It's fine. Group one on green and group two on blue. And then everyone who isn't in those groups goes in ranged. I'll put a marker. Oh, what happened there?
Took one of the took the green marker away.
Oh. I don't know which one's which. There we go.
It's probably because we summon someone Nefert. That's probably why. If they're not in the raid, actual raid, the health. Okay, is that done?
Yeah. So okay. Group one at green and group two at blue. And Demon Fury and Nefert, you're at blue. Me and Vault were at green.
Castle because first.
Yeah,
it's ranged and stuff.
Okay. Everyone knows what to do. It's pretty much the same as normal. There's more damage.
Can you say that again, please?
Sorry. What? Say what again? Oh, the groups. Go on. Say the groups.
Group
again.
One green, group two blue.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. It's pretty much the same. There's more damage. So, as I say, if you have something to remove, please use it. But let's just give it a go and see what it's actually like. Okay. Everyone's ready.
Get the pre-pot.
Feed me, Apple.
Fox, please, by the way.
Done.
Thanks. Remember, try and save cooldown to the 30%. Because we've got a Zerg it there.
Two. Three. Two.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Reset.
I think I turned it too early as well.
Just to let you know, I'm gonna start calling out for raid cooldowns at 30%.
Got reset, Legend.
So you're staying in.